What the boy? Do something?
You gotta bleed. Take out his legs. Take it.
Did you touch the door handle to Dr. Galvani's lab?
Yeah, I think so.
Then you have to scrub. The rats?
Vital essences? Does that mean guts?
I think so. So your hands need scrubbing. You're unclean.
Unclean? That's nonsense. Can't we just...
No, I told you. With rubbing alcohol or white vinegar.
All right, all right. What is he doing there all day? Ambrose says he breeds rats that carry the plague.
Your friends are ignorant. The doctor is a brilliant... Now, if anyone can save this city, it's him.
The royal physician is going to save us. Mayor's new elixir is twice as good against the plague.
I don't understand how Galvani can admire Sokolov. Royal physician or not, I hear tell he's a beast. A superstitious philanderer who spends more time with prostitutes than he does in the laboratory.
Is this... Could be like when we're married. It is, isn't it?
I hope not. I'm telling you now, I don't have the endurance for it.
Oh no! I need help! Oh please, no, no, no!
Obviously, the plague rat is distinct from the ordinary rat, but in what respect? Its size and the coarseness of its fur, and I believe in intelligence, although the experiments there are not complete. Coriander's zoological survey describes only the ordinary rat, which means plague rats have only been here for 5 or 7 years at most. This was not a gradual migration. Would they have been introduced on purpose? Perhaps by a foreign power.
Look out, we got someone skulking around. Oh, I'll find you. Help!
Attention, Dunwall citizens. Please clear the area when a motorized carriage or stilt walker approaches on state business. Be advised that such vehicles will not slow or stop to avoid citizens obstructing the way.
Chanting. They are burning ways.
Someone stole it.
I heard that.
Someone help me out! Eat metal! Ha! Dump you in the river!
His old man. I can't hear
you. Here you are. Come on, Aha. Let's get this guy.
Rough him up. I'm gonna dump you in the river after I cut you open.